is the carrier for tomorrow. Hopefully I can get the guy in there for the vet appointment. You gonna cooperate? Was that good? In there. Thank you, Jesus. At the vet. Okay, we get good news today at the vet. Negative tests for leukemia and the FIV cat virus that's so fatal. He didn't see any fleas or ticks. He said that doesn't mean it can't have one, but I already gave it flea and tick medicine the first day. And the way I was able to get the cat, oh, by the way, he is a boy, Silas. He has not been neutered, but I have an appointment for him in August to be neutered, and he will be put to sleep, stay overnight for observation. And he will get a bath that day too, a flea bath, just a bath to get clean. He did really good. I put food in the carrier to get him to go in there. And he did okay other than meowing. The vet said he's very pretty. He's about 1.5 years old and he weighs 10 pounds. So I'm about to let him out. And then Natalya jumped up there. So the vet said small doses of time together for them to adjust. So we'll see how it goes, but this is Silas, our new cat. So I guess we're new cat owners. Hopefully they will learn to get along. Right, Natalya? I'm about to let him out, but this was good news today. And next time I also bring in a poop sample so they can see if it has worms. I'm praying he doesn't. So hello, Silas.